poem about diabetes mellitus, type 1 and type 2. There once was a pancreas sad and alone, and pancreatic cells damaged and unwhole. It's a group of diseases with levels of glucose increased. In short, it's what we all call diabetes. In DM type 1, there's what we call the three Ps: polyuria, polydipsia, and polyphagia peeps. Oh, and also weight loss, nausea and vomiting, and fatigue. There's 1, 2, and 3, but we'll only be focusing on 2 of these. With impaired insulin secretion, and Mr. Insulin is resistant to any reaction. DM type 2 also has these, and plenty more, still including fatigue. If your child or you are experiencing all these, I'm sorry to say, but you may have diabetes. Aww. People may not inherit this disease, but there's a tendency to a development of diabetes. Genetics, immunologic components, viruses, or toxins. These are a few of the causes. You may have just known these, I bet. So wait, stop. Don't pause it yet. However, worry not, because we have some tips. Check out these guidelines to help lessen the risk. Your health is important. What you eat is what you become. We all know how sugar can be daunting, but are you sure you really need some? We also have a list of people at risk. Check the criteria. Be aware if your health is at risk. We used to not know, not to have a clue at all. Better to be safe now than to be sorry later on. Hey there! So, thank you guys for watching our video. Don't forget to push the like button down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys liked it. And hit subscribe. Yes, do hit subscribe to our channel. So, we thank you again. God bless and goodbye.